We were primed to be the next Apple.
The limit does not exist.
We couldn't grow fast enough, couldn't open up enough offices.
It was crazy.
It felt like the rocket ship was taking off.
Juul Labs has been able to achieve something no other startup has done in such little time. The e-cigarette maker has crossed the decacorn threshold, which is a valuation.
In the crazy, fast-moving world of tech, being a unicorn, a company that's worth $1 billion, is now totally commonplace. So now $10 billion needed its own name, and so it became the decacorn. Juul always used to talk about, we don't want to just own the e-cig market, we want the entire smoking market, which is enormous. And so of course there's a $10 billion company in that. It's probably worth much more than that if that's what it can pull off.
It was super exciting, and we had all this growth and we were flush with cash.
The reason that everyone was really grinding so hard, working insane hours, moving these literal mountains, was that this was going to mean something as well.